Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another glute workout for you guys. So we're going to be working with a resistance band and a weight, two resistance bands and a weight. I'm going to do some exercises for you guys. I'd always like to recommend that you warm up and stretch before you start working out as well. Jumping jacks are great for warm-ups, skipping, running on the spot, or in your yard or in your area as per usual, and always make sure that you're hydrated. So yeah, we're gonna get into that today. If there's any other content you guys would like me to do, please let me know in the comments. And yeah, let me get into it. I guess I don't know what else I need to say. Okay, I'm starting. Bye. So the first workout we're gonna do are single leg glute bridges. So you're gonna raise your one leg and then lift your pelvis off of the floor, and you want to engage your glute muscles and like squeeze your butt when you lift your pelvis off of the floor. We're gonna do 15 on either side. You can do more if you like, but as I said, ladies, we're gonna get stronger with time. So yeah, 15 on either side, and we're gonna do it as a circuit. So you want to do 15 and then do 3 sets. Let's get it. So these are cross kicks. So basically you're gonna cross your one leg over the other, and you're gonna keep it extended throughout the entire exercise. You don't want to use your waist too much. You want to engage your core and engage your glutes. So you want to use your glutes to move your leg from left to right. And we're gonna do 15 on either side, 3 sets. This exercise is a weighted deadlift. This is really good for your hamstrings and your glutes. And as soon as you stand up straight, you want to squeeze your glutes, and then you want to keep your back straight. So obviously the shirt I'm wearing doesn't allow you to see my back, but my back is not curved when I lean forward. It's as straight as I possibly can keep it, because we want to engage the glutes and not our back. And you don't want to hurt yourself. So yeah, we're going to do 20 of these, 3 sets. Here we have adductors. You want to put the insides of your feet facing together, so they are the frog abductors, and you're going to separate your knees, and we're going to do this for about 30 seconds, 3 sets each. So for our last workout, we're going to do glute bridge marches. So you're going to lift your pelvis off of the floor and then lift each leg separately, and you want to do 15 on each leg, 3 sets as usual. You want to engage your glutes as well and use your glutes to lift your pelvis off of the floor, not your back or shoulders. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. That's it. See you next video.